part of before. I actually wrote it for a web series called A Rose by Any Other Name. And when I wrote it, I only wrote the first verse and the chorus because that's all they needed. And I have been lazy and not finished it until now. All right, here we go. You.